Hey, Mark from Audio Alchemist here to talk to you about the Manley TNT, because it's dynamite. All right, so what is it? It is a two-channel mic pre, but two distinctly different channels. Tubes, not tubes. That's what TNT stands for. So this side comes from the SLAM. It's tube-based, it's very quick, agile, fast. People love it also on bass guitar. The other side is solid state. So what's happening over here? What is cool about this? Well, check out this solid state side. We've got some very interesting functionality. For example, I've got the Iron Man knob. So what's cool about the Iron knob? The Iron knob is actually like a mix control or a blend control. So when I'm turning it counterclockwise, it's putting the transformer 180 degrees out of the circuit. When I'm turning it to the right, it's bringing it in three times as much. It also has a variable impedance control. What's cool about that? Lots of things have variable impedance, but what is unique is that it will actually level match, meaning you won't just pick the loudest thing, meaning you will pick the thing that sounds the best with the best timbre. All right, so what's fun about that? What's fun is I could plug my guitar right in here, adjust the impedance for the guitar, which changes the sound of my pickups, right? How it loads. I can take that output, go to my Marshall stack. Then I can take the second output and go to tape, right, so I could reamp or whatever I want to do, and then I could use this side to actually mic the guitar stack. Boom, lots of cool sounds. One of my favorite functions on the TNT is this clean 70s and 60s switch. Okay, what is that? It's a time machine. I've been looking for one for years, but I'm always outbid on eBay. All right, so here we go. So if I go into the 70s, it's gonna introduce this type of character that reminds me a lot of like doo-doo-doo. Like Freddy's Dead, that kind of kick drum sound. And if I go to the 60s, now I'm in the White Album. I wouldn't recommend this on vocals unless you want some super distortion, because our ears are more sensitive to distortion on high frequency content. We tend to be more forgiving and enjoy distortion on low frequency content, like kick drum, bass guitars, stuff like that. Boom. So that's the TNT for you. Thanks for watching. And if you have any more questions, contact your Sweetwater sales engineer.